said that the council could be in line for a £60 million fine. I'm not higher class than you, mate. I'm just trying to do a job. Have you got a job?
Yeah, I do.
Well, go fucking do it, and I won't come into your workplace or something. Fuck you, with you.
Stop being rude. That's just out
of you get behind me again, fucking bang you out.
Why don't you go and get a job, and then I'll come behind you and start being an idiot. Where do you work? Foot Locker? Or McDonald's? Mate, how about sorry for trying to mess up my work? How about that? Do you know how hard it is to broadcast live to 500,000 people? Do you know how hard it is to concentrate? It's quite hard without someone in the background going,
wait,
do you
want to go on TV?
Do you want to go on TV?
Not anymore,
does it? ITV.